Leighton.
Go away, please.
Are you crying?
No, I'm fine.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I was seeing someone and I fucked it up. I fucked it up because I am fucked up.
I didn't even know you were seeing someone. You're not fucked up. You're like the most together person I know. You're so pretty and you're so smart. And if this guy is too stupid to see that, then it's his loss. Okay? Don't cry. He's not worth it.
It wasn't a guy, it was a girl. I'm gay.
Oh, Leighton. Does anyone else know?
No.
Wow, I'm surprised you're telling me.
Yeah, well, me too.
I'm really proud of you.
I don't want to be like this. Kimberly, it's terrifying. I don't want my whole life to change.
Oh, I get it. Coming out seems really scary. But I think the only way you can be happy is if you're yourself. I will be there. Don't you be scared.
Well, you don't let me in. Phoenix Box was your dream job, but then you quit? And then you take down all your Pauline things?
Mom.
And I feel like I'm losing you. I want to help, but I don't know what's wrong.
Mom,
It's demons you're into now, yes? Well, I'll re-listen to every episode, read up on every book.
Mom, I'm bisexual.
I'll join Mothers of Demon Hunter support group and... What?
I'm bi. I'm not ready to talk deets just yet, and please, please don't ask me any dating questions, okay? But... that's what's been wrong.
Sweetie, there's nothing wrong with that. You brave, brave girl. I'm so proud of you. I love you so much.
I had a feeling you'd be cool with it.
Actually, there is something that I've been meaning to tell you guys. I'm gay.
Wow, Leighton, that's awesome.
Should we hug? I feel like we should hug.
No, we don't need a hug.
Oh, Leighton, that's so cool. And I'm so shocked. I mean, I had no idea. I guess that's like my gaydar is way off or something.
Kimberly already knew, didn't she?
Uh-huh.
She's been a really good friend about it, though. She even tried to get me alone with a girl at the party last night.
Oh my God, the girl I saw you talking to. She was so hot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, but then I, like, freaked out and got weird, and she's probably not interested anymore, so.
No way! If you DM'd her right now, I promise you it would be back on.
Slide into her DM.
Yeah, message her.
Do it.
Slide in.
All right, fine, I'll do it. I said hi.
What is it, Carolyn? So I wanted to talk with you both about something that's been weighing on me a lot. Do you remember when I was 14 and you told me about Uncarmelita? And I asked a lot of questions about her, and which I said was because she was a nun, but that wasn't the real reason.
Carolyn and Carmen.
If I can, I'd like to keep going. I was interested because, You told me that she was gay. And I felt that maybe,
You are too.
We know, Carolyn. We know.
You do?
That's why we told you about Aunt Carmelita. We didn't want you to feel alone.
But they sent her off to a nunnery.
Nobody sent her off. She wanted to go. Hanging with her girls, making wine.
Samantha was right. That does sound fun. But why didn't you say something before?
We knew you would say something. In your time. And you have.
And we love you, little mouse.
I love you too.
I've had crushes on boys before, so I know what that's like. But I think I might feel that way about Sammy.
I think this is so cool that you guys can just talk about dating like this. Like, I ask Leighton anything about her dating life, and she just ices me out.
Oh. That's not true.
It is true. I've asked you a million times. You are a closed book.
Okay. Well, that is because I can't.
Because what?
I'm gay. I'm gay, and I've actually been dating Tatum.
What?
It's true. We've been going on dates. We've been on like 3 dates, like 4 if you include this insanely weird dinner with our dads. But yeah, I'm gay, and I'm gonna order a drink.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Cool.
Okay, but why are you so mad at me? I'm not mad at you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's not you. It was everyone but you. My whole life, people have tried to make me into something I'm not. To make me normal. Or at least acceptable. I became skilled at so many things just so I would still have value, despite my flaws. Or what I had been taught was a flaw. Of course I tried to fit in. But when you're punished just for being different, you begin to hate what you are. And what you love. What should make you happy only brings you pain. Pain is what made me a sister warrior.
Don't hate what you are. What you are is beautiful. I'm sorry for your pain.
Don't be. Because now we get to tap into yours.